Most people, when they have pain or an infection, go to an emergency room, but unfortunately in emergency rooms, all they can get is antibiotics and pain medications because dentists aren't operating out of hospitals. The other issue is that 3 years ago, the state cut the adult dental benefit out of access, so folks that may be on access don't have the resources of a dental benefit under that program.
I know that what we're doing is just a shot in the arm. The need is so great that we need a system of care, but just to provide what we can provide for a hopeful 1,600 patients, to know that we made some impact on the health of Arizona citizens, that's good.
You want them to be confident and smiling and happy, and the only way you can actually do that is helping them out by just taking care of their teeth.
Oh, it's huge. You know, it can make such a difference in their life and their self-esteem and self-confidence too. Try to take care of some of the problems we can before they get to be major.
It means a lot to me that these dentists would actually give their time to give back to the community like this, because I know how much that they're actually giving and how much this actually is helping not just me, but all these people.
There are people that, you know, their ability to get into the dentist may be a little bit more difficult because they have their family obligations to take care of first.
My mother has been talking about eating a Snickers for so long. She has not been able to eat peanuts or popcorn because of her teeth. It's helped a lot of people today, including me.
So we're really concentrating on doing as much as we can do to get people out of pain, infection, and give them some kind of a smile so that they can operate better in society.
One of our goals this year was to expand the base of sponsors, and I'm really proud that we have three times as many sponsors as we had last year.
If the dentists were going to volunteer their time and effort, and the hygienist and all the assistants, then the least we could do is be there to support it financially.
Dentistry is not as much leveraged with federal dollars as maybe medicine. It is a healthcare that does work, but what we want to make sure is people find the importance. Like I said, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure, and that's what dentistry is good about, is once you get on a regimen of repeated treatment, it becomes very, very, very inexpensive. But the longer you delay it, the more expensive it becomes.
Yeah, I got them done in Mexico because I heard it was cheaper down there, and I basically got butchered. And I thought I was going to stay like that for my life, but God blessed me with this place right here. And I had low self-esteem, but I think life is looking a lot better. It's looking a lot better, and I don't even have words for my appreciation.
And so this morning when he came, they offered him to do all six teeth. So he got a root canal and a post by Dr. Gettleman, fantastic endodontist in Glendale. They look pretty good for what we can do here, but I think he's going to do well with those.